Hey guys, Max here, and welcome to part 5 of Undertale Gen. I don't have the energy for this anymore. Not in terms like me being tired, but this is emotionally draining. It really. On the last episode, I really can't stand myself. Okay, on the last episode, we cleared the Hotland and the core. We killed the two guys that were bromance. We killed Muffet. We killed Metaton Neo. I'd stay upbeat. Okay, I'd stay upbeat. Funny commentary, entertainment. I'm going to cry. I have so much self-loathing right now. What was that? New home. Use the box. This will be fine. Now, I remember last time... Whoa! Ah! Howdy, Max! You finally made it home. Remember when we used to play here? No. Hee-hee. Boy, today is gonna be just as fun. Today has not been a fun day, okay? It's not been fun! Friggin' Flowey! I've read this already? No, I haven't! No chocolate. I only want chocolate. It's not gonna be as fun. Flowey, back the crap off! I remember when I first woke up here in the garden. I was so scared, because I didn't have arms. I couldn't feel my arms or my legs. My entire body had turned into a flower. Mom, Dad, somebody help me! I called out. But nobody came. Well, that explains why you're kinda psycho. It's a golden flower. So, in the pacifist run, all the monsters... Oh, yeah. You're carrying too much. Dang it. I know. I think Temmie Flakes are the worst. Yep. Alright, so what's this? Knife? You got the real knife. Real knife, weapon attack 99. Here we are. Here we are again. It's always about time. Leave it. I want to say item. Crab apple's the worst drop. I'm keeping stick. Item. Locket. Info. You can feel it beating right where it belongs. So, in the original, Chloe. Eventually, the king found me crying in the garden. I explained what had happened to him. Then he held me, Max. He held me with tears in his eyes, saying, there, everything's going to be alright. He was so emotional, but for some reason, I didn't feel anything at all. Then why are you crying? I was hoping that it's me, Max. It's a king-sized bed. Nothing useful. Still has that sweater. I hate that sweater. Number one nose nuzzle champs. The entries are always the same. So in the past this run, Flowey was telling... It was... The monster's telling us the story of the underground. Seriously? I can't put this crap away? Ugh, this blows. Alright, fine. I'm just gonna start dropping crap. Because before, I thought I had two hats. Give me that butterscotch pie. Take that. So that way I just have food. And stick. I love the stick. I got a stick! I unlocked the chain. The date I came here. But now it's Flowey telling the story of his creation. I soon realized I didn't feel anything about anyone. My compassion had disappeared. And believe me, it's not like I wasn't trying. I wasted weeks with that stupid king, vainly hoping I would feel something, but it became too much for me. I ran away from home. Eventually, I reached the ruins. Inside, I found her, Max. I thought of all people, she could make me feel whole again. She failed. Haha. I can't imagine not being able to feel emotions. I realized those two were useless. I became despondent. I just wanted to love someone. I just wanted to care about someone. Max, you might not believe this, but I decided it wasn't worth living anymore. Not in a world without love. Not in a world without you. So, I decided to follow in your footsteps. I'd erase myself from existence. And you know what? I succeeded. Hold on. From the clips in Alfie's lab, didn't I, like, eat a bunch of the flowers? I thought, to kill myself? Is that what happened? I mean, so if I did that, did I do it to give up my soul to help break the barrier? Or was it something else? But as soon as I left this mortal coil, I started to feel apprehensive. If you don't have a soul, what happens when you... Something primal started to burn inside of me. No, I thought, I don't want to die. Then I woke up, like it was all just a bad dream. I was back at the garden, back at my save point. He learned of his power to save and reset time. Interested, I decided to experiment. Again and again, I brought myself to the edge of death. At any point, I could have let this world continue on without me. As long as I was determined to live, I could go back. Amazing, isn't it, Max? I was amazed, too. This is freaky. Really, Undertale is the story of Flowey, the more you think about it. At first, I used my powers for good. I became friends with everyone. I solved all their problems flawlessly. Their companionship was amusing, for a while. As time repeated, people proved themselves predictable. What would this person say if I gave them this? What would they do if I said this to them? Once you know the answer, that's it. That's all they are. He realized more and more that he was in a game, or he saw it as a game, because he could essentially predict everything they do. I imagine, like, Flowey's, like, just on my shoulder talking to me. It all started because I was curious. Curious what would happen if I killed them. I don't like this, I told myself. I'm just doing this because I have to know what happens. What an excuse. Because I did the same thing! You know, of all people must know how liberating it is to act this way. At least we're better than those sickos that stand around and watch it happen. Hey, YouTube! Guess what you're doing? Sickos! Nah, I'm kidding. Love you guys. But this is kind of messed up. Those pathetic people that want to see it but are too weak to do it themselves. I bet someone like that's watching right now, aren't they? Wow. He actually did just call you guys out. How does that make you feel? Wow. Nowadays, even that's grown tiring. You understand, Max. Whee! I've done everything this world has to offer. I've read every book. I've burned every book. I've won every game. I've lost every game. I've appeased everyone. I've killed everyone. Sets of numbers, lines of dialogue, I've seen them all. But you, you're different. I never could predict you, Max. Remember that time you did a pacifist run and we were totally cool and life was happy? When I saw you in the ruins, I didn't recognize you. I thought I could frighten you and steal your soul. I failed. And when I tried to load my save file, it didn't work. Max, your determination! Somehow it's even greater than mine! So what, it's like whoever is the most determined in the world? I just have one question for you, Max. Why? How did you get back to the ruins from here? Wait, I know. She must have taken you when she left. And decided to give you a proper burial rather than hanging out in the basement forever. But why then? I sure my microphone was working because for a second I thought it wasn't. What made you wake up? Did you hear me calling you? Are you telling me that Flowey has been the save thing saying don't give up every single time? Because if so, crap. Really, he's on my shoulder! It doesn't matter now. I'm so tired of this, Max. I'm tired of all these people. I'm tired of all these places. I'm tired of being a flower. Max, there's just one thing left I want to do. Let's finish what we started. Let's free everyone. Then, let's let them see what humanity is really like. That despite it all, this world is still kill or be killed. Am I okay with this? Then, well, I had been entertained in a few ways to use that power. But seeing you here changed my mind. Max, I think if you're around, just living in the surface world doesn't seem so bad. What do you mean? I'll be killing people! You wanna watch that? You wanna go to the surface and be killing people? You don't even need to leave to get them this time. The king has six of them locked away. I've tried hundreds of ways to get him to show me them, but he just won't. Max, I know he'll do it for you. Oh, you want me to absorb their souls? Why am I telling you all this? Max, I said it before. Even after all this time, you're still the only one that understands me. You won't give me any worthless pity. Creatures like us wouldn't hesitate to kill each other if we got in each other's way. So that's why, don't kill me. Know your feelings about back then, right? What are you doing? Back off! I'm gonna kill him. Oh my goodness. I've changed my mind about all this. This isn't a good idea anymore. You should go back, Max. He wanted to die, but he couldn't, because he couldn't let himself. And now he thinks he wants to live on the surface, since I'm the only one who understands him, but now he knows fear because he realized what I am, and I'm a monster. Let's find the way it is. Stop making that creepy face! This isn't funny! You've got a sick sense of humor! You forgot. You may think I'm you. I'm your friend, but I'm not. I'm gonna kill you, Flowey. Sense. Sense. The guy who I predicted from the beginning would be the ultimate test. What would be like the strongest among us? Sense. Hey, you've been busy, huh? I guess you've been busy killing everyone. So, I've got a question for you. Do you think even the worst person can change? Yes. That everybody can be a good person if they just try? Yeah, but I'm here to kill you. Alright. Well, here's a better question. Do you want to have a bad time? Because if you take another step forward, you are really not going to like what happens next. Oh, I took a step forward, crap! Oh! Welp! I love the word welp. Because it's just like, welp! Sorry, old lady. This is why I never make promises. It's a beautiful day outside. Oh. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like this, kids like you should be burning in hell. Oh! Oh! What the? What the? Oh! Whoa! You cannot give up just yet. Max, stay determined. Even with the... I have 99 defense, 99 attack, and even still... Really? It... Hold on. Yeah? Yeah, I am... maxed out! Maxed out! Sans, I have the most powerful superpower known to existence. It's the ability to reset whenever I mess up. To alter times that I can never die. To keep trying for all eternity. You look frustrated about something. Guess I'm pretty good at my job, huh? It's a beautiful day outside. Screw this! Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like this, these kids like you should be burning in hell. Alright. Oh, okay! Whoa! Oh! Hey, I'm still alive! Huh. Always wonder why people never use their strongest attacks first. I'm poisoned?! You feel like you're gonna have a bad time. Oh, my friend Sans. You ate the butterscotch pie! Whoa! Oh, what? This! The music! Oh, I love it! You feel your sins crawling on your back. What? What? You think I'm just gonna stand there and take it? Oh, come on! Poisoned to death. Oh, no, I don't want to check you. Eat the glam burger. Oh, come on. I gotta get the height just right. Okay, I gotta heal. What? Oh! Oh! Come on! You cheap jerk! I love you! Alright, it's on. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on! That is messed up. Alright. Aw, man. Wait, hold on. What? What am I... Oh. Wow. What? Oh, no. No, come on. Come on. Dang it! Don't lose hope. That's Sans' voice. Is it? I don't have, like, any food. Oh, man. Okay. I might need to go back and get more. I might. Well, Sans, round three, come on! You can tell when I'm saving it. That expression. That's expression of someone who's died twice in a row. Suffice to say, you look really unsatisfied. Alright, how about we make it a third? Sans. I'm gonna kill you. Birds are singing. Oh! Alright, I got him. Ah, wow! There is a rhythm. There is a rhythm. Alright, come on. Hang on. That expression. That's the expression who's died thrice in a row. Hey, what comes after thrice anyway? Wanna help me find out? Is he gonna say that each time? Bird just... Oh! Ah, screw that noise. Dodge. Fail. Anyway, as I was saying, it's a nice day out. Oh, because I skipped through his dialogue. And take a load off. Man, this guy's insane. Alright. Gotcha. Oh, come on! Come on! Gotcha! Come on! Our report showed a massive anomaly in the time-space continuum. The timeline's jumping left and right, stopping and starting. Whoa! Oh, crap. I gotta heal. Good burger. Glam burger, whatever. Alright. Jump! Oh, come on, it's so cheap. Oh, there, gotcha. All right. Eh, come on! Until suddenly everything ends. What? I gotta land this just... Oh, come on! Dang it. No, speed up. Quice. Quice in a row, Quice? Fries? Well, won't have to use it again anyways. What about Fice? Ready? Ah! Alright, so bum bum bum. So middle, corner, middle, up. Here we go. I'm gonna wait for that drain. Wait for it. Plus, I love this song. I love it so much. I'll admit, I heard it. I heard it before. Like before. But I freaking love it. Ah, come on! Freaking love this song so much. You felt your sins come on. I'm going to. Ah! Come on! Oh, crap. So, this is a game of surviving? Oh, come on! Okay. Okay. Hey, what reports do you get about the massive space? Ah, oh, screw me. Seriously? Alright, act. Item. Good. Yep, that was not what I wanted. That's fine. Alright, there is a rhythm to everything. Right, watch out for that. And then I need to land. So that one doesn't hit me. Act. Item. My hope is he tires out. Even though I highly doubt this can happen. Alright, I got drop. Jump. Jump. Yeah, I see what I gotta do. That's messed up. Okay, item. Good burger. Grand burger, whatever. Alright, so this one I don't know the rhythm of yet. Ah, come on. There we go. Nice! Alright. Item. Okay, oh, eh, got it. I'm the best. Yeah. All right, I got one more item and I gotta use it. Oh, come on! I gotta get down low. Oh, no! Come on! Oh, no! All right. It's ends. It's on. Until suddenly everything ends. Oh, that is stupid! I'm gonna do this. Someone who died 5 times in a row. Convenient, huh? That's one for each finger. But soon... Ready? Here we go! Alright, middle! Edge! Middle! Up! So the problem is I ran into the beams as they're being made. So... That's an issue on my part. Alright. Hopefully, stinking tires out, so I don't... There we go. I hate when I just have to, like, keep healing. I hate that so... Oh! Crap, I forgot. Alright, run. Oh, wow, that was awful. Alright. Go for it. Love you, Sans. I'm going to kill you, Sans. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna need to heal with the... Why can't I go to the... There it goes. Alright. Alright. I know the rhythm of this one. So I gotta jump, stay low, jump to the end, drop down there. Sorry, Sans, but Dark Souls has trained me for this. Despite... Yes, thank you for your reports. Timelines jumping, let's try stopping and starting. What, are you like a secret agent? Because if so, that's awesome. Dark Souls has trained me that in stupid hard situations that make no sense and that you're losing no matter what you do, there's always a way to win. There's always a way to be victorious, to do things... Dang it. To do things correctly. I almost had that. always a way to win. Doesn't matter what the... Oh, come on! Wow. That did not go as planned. Better. Oh, crap. That was... I got this one, though. Oh, come on. There's always a way to win. No matter what. Oh. That one gets me. Speed up again. 6 times in a row now. That's the number of the fingers on a mutant hand. But soon. Ready? Up we go. Why didn't that work? Middle. Corner. Middle. Up. I'm getting better, Sans. I'm getting better. And that's the scariest thing you can ask for. Jump. 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 Oh, come on. Ah, oh, I suck. I am miserable. Alright, Alright. Oh, no! Dang it! Alright, item. Come on. Thank you. Oh, I'm still getting poisoned, seriously. Oh! Alright, come on. Wait! Seriously? Yes, I want you to stand there and take it. Just die. You know, I argue that Undyne was the one that needs to kill me. This is fine. This is okay. If there was anyone that was going to just utterly destroy me because of stuff I deserve, and trust me, I do, it'd be Sans. It'd be Sans. Maybe I need to, like, hit towards the left. Jump, 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 jump. There we go. All right. Eh. Until suddenly everything ends. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Nope. Nope, no. No, no. No. Oh, dang it. Okay. I gotta heal. I gotta heal. I gotta heal. Fully. All right. Come on. Too high, too low, middle, up top. Why are they stretched out skulls is my question. Next time I'm gonna use a stick just to see what happens. Oh, hey. Oh, dang, I was gonna say I could just stay on them. Dang it. That's it. Stick. That didn't work. It's like my genius did not pay off. Alright, I have no food, I have a stick, and I'm going up against Sans. Good luck. That's your fault, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm the best. I'm the best. I just gotta fight you. I gotta make you exhaust your dialogue. You can't understand how this feels. Oh. I can understand how that feels. Be right back. Alright, so I'm back, and as you can see by my item inventory, I got a face steak. Heal 60, huge steak in the shape of mentos. You don't feel like it's made of real meat. So I got a steak, butterscotch pie, face steak, and rest of legendary heroes. Each legendary hero does 40. Legendary hero heals 40, stamina shaped like a sword, increases attack when eaten. I don't know if attack's gonna make a difference. Dollars to donuts, it won't. But 48 hit points each. It's way better than the 27 I had to deal with earlier. I'm waiting for Sans to be like, oh, you bought some food. That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died 7 times in a row. Please tell me you keep track. That's good. 7's supposed to be a lucky number. Who knows? Maybe you'll hit the jackpot. Maybe you'll die in a hole. Jump! Alright, better, 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 better. Alright, middle, corner, middle, up. I almost made that completely. Here we go. Alright. Yeah. Alright, Sans, come on. Dang it. I suck. I suck. I suck. I suck. I suck. I'll admit it. Okay. Better use the stick. Oh, no. I keep forgetting. There you go. Fight. Fight. That was an act. What? Sans one attack, one defense on the easiest enemy. You can only deal one damage. Well, he only deals one damage at a time. Can't keep dodging forever. Keep attacking. He's Sans. Sans does whatever the crap Sans wants to. Yeah, you can only deal one damage at a time, but racks up fast. This is essentially like Papyrus on steroids, though, which makes me love it! You are honoring my life, brother! Eh? So suddenly, everything ends. I'm gonna do this. Ah, come on. Ah, seriously. Eh? Come on. There you go. I better eat one of those legendary heroes. Okay. Dang it. Seriously. I forgot how to do this one. I had it perfectly down earlier. Alright, I'm better get another legendary hero. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. Dang it, man. That's your fault, isn't it? Down. I'm okay with this. This is fine. This is okay. This is like all this just death and lasers. I'm like, this is okay. I like this. You can't understand how this feels. Oh, come on! Basically just instant death if you get down there. Alright, I better use my... Ha! Nailed it! I'm gonna keep trying. You cannot know that one day without any warning, it's all going to be You're like Flowey. You're aware of it. You're aware of the resetting. Oh, that would be... Oh my goodness, that'd be awful. Dude, I can't imagine that. Man. That would be... miserable. Wow. Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago. Back to... Getting to the surface doesn't really appeal anymore. Oh, come on, I'm not gonna be able to make that. Oh, crap. No! Oh, good. Wow. I need to attack him. Oh, seriously. Oh, I get it. Come on! Oh. Crap. Oh, he's high. He's high. He's low. No, he's not in the middle. No, I lied. Middle is not safe. I have to keep attacking him to continue the dialogue. Because even if we do, we'll just end up right back here without any memory of it, right? That's why you're so lazy? Because what's the point? Wow. Alright, I gotta eat the... Oh no. So great, now I gotta figure out the perfect height. Crap. Gotta rush him. To be blunt, it makes it kind of hard to give it my all. Sans. Or is that just a poor excuse for being lazy? I'll find out. Oh. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, crap. Did I record for you guys? Hang on. On the off chance I went all wonky. I started recording, but still. The Windows button right below Z. Okay. All I know is seeing what comes next, I can't afford not to care anymore. Because I'm going to destroy all of humanity. There you go. Oh no. You really like swinging that thing around, huh? Listen, I know you didn't answer me before, but somewhere in there I can feel it. He's in there, okay! There's a glimmer of a good person inside of you. Dang it! The memory of someone who once wanted to do the right thing. Shut up, man! Oh, I love you. Someone who, in another time, might have even been a friend. Come on, buddy. Do you remember me? Yes? If you're listening, let's forget all this, okay? Just lay down your weapon and, well, my job will be a lot easier. Okay, so... Sans, if there's anyone that I would want to do that with, it'd be you. It'd be you. Alright. Doing it. Doing it. Why'd the music stop? You're sparing me? Finally. Buddy, pal, chum, home slice. I know how hard it must be to make that choice. To go back on everything you've worked up to. I want you to know, I won't let it go to waste. Come here, pal.
I wanna hug! Oh!
Yeah, dark!
Oh, that's great! Oh,
I love you, Sans. It's because we're friends, we're gonna keep fighting. He's like, no, that is the exact opposite of what I said. Says if we're friends, you wouldn't come back. That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died 8 times in a row. That's the number of fingers on a spider. But soon... Ready? I'm ready if you are. Up we go! Middle, edge, middle, up!
Oh!
Boo! Booyah! Get dunked on! Crap, I did it again. Really, Windows key, right under the Z. Hi, Sans. Sans. You're without a doubt my favorite. And I love you. Well, oh, crap, every time. There you go. I don't know. Well, you and Papaya, you're my favorite for different reasons. I'm allowed to have multiple favorites. And I'm going to show you. Because we're best friends. And best friends stab each other in the front. They don't stab each other in the back. That's how it works, yeah? Gotta keep going. Oh, that was really close. Oh, come on. Gotta get on that one. Oh, no! Gotta use a pie. Pie, got it. I can never remember this one works. Drop down. Drop up. Oh, no. Ah, dang it. Alright, I can't use the, stuff yet, because the poison, I have to wait for the poison. Knowing that one, he's saying the same things. Does he know he's been saying the same things? I think so. Okay, steak. I got this one, guys. I lied. I do not have this one. I'm gonna stay down there. No, don't act. Come on. Seriously, I thought I was gonna make that. That's why I didn't move. I gotta heal again, but if I heal, I don't make progress! It's like Papyrus said! But by eating, you're falling into my trap and you're not making any progress! But I have to keep eating because he's got me down so bad. Alright, this one I got down pretty good. There we go. Alright, now I can start making progress again. Look. Oh. Ah, come on. Alright, progress. I'm gonna keep going for the critical. Just cause. Get in the service doesn't really appeal to me either. I'm okay down here. Oh, no, no, no! Nice. I gotta heal. Dang it! Wow. Okay, I gotta heal. Okay. That is nuts. You basically have to predict it. Alright. I can do this. Here. Come on. Oh. Ah, come on. It's all or nothing. I'm giving it my all. This one's fine. This is okay. This is perfectly fine. See? Perfectly fine. Nope. Alright, come on. It's the fact that the lasers stick around for a little bit. Irritates the crap out of me. Alright. All I know is seeing what comes next. Can't afford not to care anymore. Oh no. This is the one that killed me. Be right back. You said 7 times. We were on 8. Nope, wait. That's definitely 9. Sorry. Or was it 10? We were gonna make it 10, aren't we? Right, up, up, up. Down. Low. Up. Almost had that. That was a dangerous gamble I made, but almost had it. Like, the risk was calculated. Unfortunately, I'm very bad at math. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, come on. I thought I had that one. Gotcha. And joint. Alright, this next one, I'm probably gonna need to... Oh, maybe not. I'm kinda good at this one. Wow, I was gonna say, wait not to shoot in the middle, it's awesome. Alright, I can go into the round. Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago. No. Dang you. There you go. I'm gonna have to use my... I keep thinking it's Lieutenant Hero. I know it's wrong, but it's like Lieutenant Hero. And doink. Getting to service doesn't really appeal anymore either. I got this one in the bag. Nailed. Alright. Hey. I'm gonna keep flailing my arms. This one sucks. Gonna need to use another one of these. It's fine. It's okay. This is not fine anymore. Alright. Okay. Come on. Too blunt. Makes it kind of hard for me to give it my all. What would I do in that situation? I have no idea. I mean, I guess I would focus on self-improvement. Because the only thing that sticks to you is your memories, right? Yeah. But, I don't know, that'd be so messed up. At any given time, your life just right back to where it was before. Oh my goodness, I don't even know what I'd do. That's like the one I have down pat. Like 100%. Alright. That being said, you really like swinging that thing around, huh? Don't ya? It's music again. Listen. Friendship. It's really great, right? Let's quit fighting. Whoa, you look really peeved! Did I get you? Well, You came back anyway. I guess that means we never really were friends, huh?
We were friends.
Heh. Don't tell that to the other Sanses. You are definitely aware of your multiple timelines.
Whoa! Whoa! What the? What? What the? You brilliant son of a gun! You.
Alright, no bones are coming out.
You.
Before all this, I was secretly hoping we could be friends. I always thought the anomaly was doing this cause they were unhappy. And when they got what they wanted, they would stop all this.
Whoa! What?
Alright! Stop messing with me! Whoa. The real battle finally begins.
No!
Item go!
What the?
Okay. That's it. You think you're all fancy with your anti-gravitational powers. Screw you. And maybe all they needed was, I don't know, some good food, some bad laughs, some nice friends.
Talk to Flowey! That's all Flowey needed!
Oh. I'm okay. Oh, come on. I gotta be like on the ball with what?
Oh, you.
Hello. Hello, giant energy. What was that one thing that Azrael had called? Was it called the gas or blast? I don't remember. Great. That's ridiculous, right? Yeah, this type of person won't ever be happy.
Oh, come on!
You gotta do dance in the middle.
Ah!
Oh! Our fate rests upon you. No, it doesn't.
Okay.
10 times, huh? Congrats, the big 1-0. Let's invite all your friends over for... Oh! Alright, something's not right. Oh! Dang, Papaya. Dang, man. That was mean. That was just mean. Can't do that to a bro. Guess I'm not your bro, but still. Alright. Alright, so just so you guys know, all I have left is the pie. Yeah. Well, I guess you like doing things that way, huh? Oh, come on, I hate that. Eh? It's like I have to memorize what he's about to do. I hate that so much. Alright. No. Alright. This is fine. This is okay. It's fine. Okay. We gotta keep going. Okay. Got it. Oh, nope. Seriously. Oh! Oh, come. How am I supposed to dodge that one? Maybe all they needed was, I don't know. Right. Oh, no, I forgot. Yeah, this time you're pretty forgiving. Oh, I hate that so much. That's ridiculous, right? Yeah, your type won't be happy ever. Okay, I just gotta hit him. You keep consuming timelines over and over until, well, hey, take it from me, kid. Someday, we gotta learn when to quit.
No. That's not the point, is it? Time build with the determination. With the determination! And that day is today. Oh, crap. 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 Oh! Oh, I'm doing it! I'm doing it! Oh! Suck it! Cause you see, all this fighting is really tiring me out. Oh, yeah, tiring you out, my boy! You ain't tired out at all! Okay. Don't lose hope. Max, stay determined. Alright, 11 times. Give or take. There's nuance to this stuff. Don't think I'll be able to count very well from here. Count for me, okay? I'll count. We'll start from 12. Up! Straight to the middle, straight to the side, straight to the middle, straight up. Got hit a few times, but that's alright. Ah, man. I got to this point, and I don't have any food. Die. I'm just like, just die. This is really kicking my butt. Alright, go, go! I hate how I have to time it now. Alright, I can do this. Oh god, I forgot. Oh, seriously? Oh, I'm dead. Oh crap. You do this. Let's just get to the point. So that was 12. I'm just gonna eat a sandwich. Oh, hey, it worked. He's like, okay, eat your sandwich. I'm not sure why. Oh, I see. Well, that was a shot. Guess you do like doing things the hard way, huh? Crap. I'm the best. I'm still the best. Alright. It's still on. It is still on, Sans. Alright, come on. Oh crap. Alright. Oh no. Go. Alright, stick. Ah crap, I forgot. Oh no, I hate that. Come on. I suck. Okay. Oh, I don't know why, but it's like taking me a sec to process this. Go. Okay, I can do this. Crap. Alright. We can do this. Maybe all they need was, I don't know, some good news. Bam. Not fair. Not fair. That was my last food. Okay. You just circle in the middle. Nailed it. I hate that so much. That if you just wait that little bit. Oh crap! I hate that so much. You'll keep consuming time is over. This is about the farthest. Yeah. I'm gonna do this. I just spit on myself. Come on. Alright, made it. Gotta keep fighting. I don't think I have much food left, though. So I can't afford to make mistakes. Because granted, when could I ever afford to make mistakes? Ever in life. Well, I mean, I can afford, but I'd rather not. Still going for criticals every time. There's no point. Ah, crap, I forgot.
Oh, he nailed me. That was a direct hit. So cheap. And... do I have any... Nope, I just only have those. Oh! Just gotta watch his hand. Oh, I just hit the wrong way. Oh, there you go. He's like, don't worry, I'll give you plenty of practice. You can get used to this move. Gotta keep him talking. It's literally it. I just have to keep him. Oh, wow, that directly hit me. That was a glance. That was full on. Oh, crap. That was a glance. Alright, circle the mill. Yeah. Oh. Not. That was not what I wanted. It was like just through the stick. No. Not at all. Oh, come on! Okay, that was my last boost. Oh, whoa, he is going hard! Alright. That means we're close, right? Alright. This is a Gas Blaster attack. Gas Blaster Master Pass. Gas Blaster Disaster! Gas Blaster Disaster! Come on, you got tired soon! That day's today, son! Oh, crap! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Come on! Because, you see, all this flying is really tiring me out. He's not tired. I just noticed the past like 4 or 5 deaths I've had the exact same reaction. Just like, that's pretty much dead now. I was like, when I get to him, I'm gonna call it the Spare Fate, or they call it the Final Battle. Final Battle. I bet there's another stage to it, how much fun I bet. But when I get there and I have no food, and sort of full health, it's like, I'm not, like, this isn't gonna end well. Come on, that is so unfair! Santa's starting to look something. Oh, that was a mistake. Then I'll be forced to use my special attack. Oh, great, a special attack. Like, a really big one? Like what? Like, you're gonna fly, like, there's gonna be spooky, scary skeletons? They send shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Something you're doomed tonight. I don't know how the song goes. Oh, great. See, I'm an idiot. Come on. Come on. Yeah, my special attack sounds familiar. Well, get ready, because that's the next move I'm going to use it. So if you don't want to use it, now would be a good time to die. Screw you, Sam. I love you, man, but I'm going to kill you. Okay? This is not a debate. I will kill you. Do it. I have one hit point. What are you gonna do? Here goes nothing. Are you ready? Survive this, I'll shoot my special. Oh, come on, man. Wow. Oh, come. Come on. Please survive this, I'll show you my special attack. Wake up. Thing is, though, getting better each time. I'm going insane. And I stopped keeping track, but, future me will keep a counter of how many times I died. It'll be a special stance counter. And it'll be cool. And I will win. Middle. Ding. Middle. Okay. Here we go. Ah, come on, no! This run is not gonna end well. Not gonna end well. Yep, if I make it this run, it'll be a miracle, because I've made multiple stupid mistakes. Like that, and that. I'm dead. One hit point. If I die, it's one of those things that's like, as I've been through before, this does not look good for the max. However, it doesn't mean I'm gonna, stop trying. It just means this doesn't look good. At all. Oh, I did it! Yep, there I go. I'm gonna do this.
I don't know what to say anymore. I don't have words anymore. And I'm doing the weird thing that I do sometimes, like, when I'm, like, so focused on trying to do something that my eyes start rolling to the back of my head. But the problem is, when the eyes start rolling to the back of my head, I'm not able to actually see anything. Although, like, I kind of can. Sometimes I feel like I can through my peripheral vision. I still act upon it, but I'm not as good as actually staring at it, so I have to focus! Let's just get to the point! So I'm by no means flawless. Oh. But so reading this doesn't seem to help. Really? Because you see on this. Oh. It's this part where he starts going rapid. I can go another round, but then I'm gonna have to heal. He's talking about a special attack! Alright, come on! Come on! Stop that! I've got to use it. No, 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 no! I hate that so much! Okay, this is fine. This is okay. This is not fine. This is not okay. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's not fine. Oh, come on! I hate that so much. Make it something easy. Oh, no! That's not easy. That's not the easy one! Something I'm also realizing, as I'm becoming more determined, I'm becoming more quiet, but that's not what I'm talking about. Those Gaster Blaster, or whatever they're called, attacks, are the easiest for me to dodge. Like, straight up. Ah, there. Out of all of his attacks, the moment he's like, it's time for 50 million Gaster Blasters, I'm like, this is okay. I'm happy with this. I hate that attack. Alright. Oh, this attack, on the other hand, drives me nuts, and I... Come on. Come on. Special attack, huh? That's fine. Ah, come on. That's fine. That's fine. I hate that. I hate that so much. Alright, Sans preparing something. Alright, come on, man. No! No! Oh, you... I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I've been doing this for the past, what is it now, been an hour and a half? I don't know what my death count is at, but I'm gonna do this. Alright. I am Zen. I am going to defeat you. I want you to know by the end of this that I still love you. I still love you, alright? I still consider us friends. But boy, are you going to die. Just saying, you are so dead. Wow, I suck, I suck, I suck. No, come on, come on. Okay. Alright, this is okay. It's okay. It sucks when you mess up and you actually run along the line of the laser. But other than that, this part really isn't that bad. Alright. Alright, gotta keep going. Special attack. Yeah, whatever. This is great. I just realized I really screwed up there, so I'm gonna have to heal next round. Okay. Oh, I screwed up big. No. Alright, good. Yeah, I gotta hit him, I think. Shoot, oh. Pike, alright. No! Alright, yeah, is that part blocked out? Better be. Alright. We can do this, we can do this. Whoa! Whoa! Sans! 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 What the crap, Sans? What the crap, 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 crap? Oh! I'm. Oh! 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 Ooh! Oh no, I got too close to the middle! I almost had that! Oh, come on! I almost had that! Just like, oh! And then just. Oh, that was awesome! That was awesome! I was close too, like if I barely managed to survive that, I had another heal. Dang. Whew. Alright. But now I know what I'm. Now I know what's coming. Now I know what's coming. One hit point and his ultimate special attack. Yep, there it goes. I'm like, no. Alright, this is it. I forget. Maybe it's not it. Alright, this next one is it. Well, okay, I gotta survive this. This isn't that bad, as I said. I actually got this one down pretty good. Okay. I got this down pretty... Alright, this should be it. This should be the special attack. I think. Maybe. I don't remember. Very forgetful. Forgive me. Just forgive me for I am forgetful and an idiot. Oh, wow. Did I just hit all... I swear I hit all of those. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Alright, this time. Come on.
Oh, what the? Oh, whoa. His eyes glowing. What's crap? What's going on? I don't know. I'm just getting slammed.
Hey. Sans, I'm right there with you. Alright, that's it. It's time for my special attack. Are you ready? Here goes nothing. What is it? Please let... Yep. That's right. It's literally nothing. It's not gonna be anything, either. You get it? I know I can't beat you. One of your turns. You're just gonna kill me. So, I've decided... It's not gonna be your turn, ever. What? I'm just gonna keep having my turn till you give up. Even if it means you have to stand here until the end of time. Capiche? What? Huh? What? His eyes. You'll get bored here.
I'll dance! I'm completely insane now, I'll dance!
Huh? Hey. Your eyes getting a little wonky. Ding, 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 ding. Just like the bells in my mind are going insane! Okay, come on. My eyes, I swear, they're going foggy. I'm gonna be endlessly entertained by this dinging of yours. Because we're both at one hit point, right? I think we are. I'm entertained! I like this! Well? What do you think? Eh? Personally, I'd like to go to item, not fight, but that's just me. Oh, I won't get bored here. Oh, I can see. If you haven't gotten bored already, I am. And then, you'll finally quit. Nah! Why are you dinging only in this direction? I just don't know! I know your type. The insane, or the willing to hold down the left key? You are, very determined, aren't you? Yeah. See, here's the problem. I fancy myself the hero of time, like Legend of Zelda. Like, if I was a video game character, I'd be Link with a Porygon Z. I've talked about this before. And Triforce of Courage comes with a lot of determination. And determination comes with a lot of stupidity, you know that? Seriously, I'd rather have item. I just realized there's HP and KR. What the crap does KR stand for? What does that mean? Am I, like, going blind? Am I, like, legitimately going blind? Ow. If he hits me at the bone when I'm not looking. He's out of breath. Come on. Dude, how many times... you'll never give up, even if there's, absolutely no benefit to persevering whatsoever. If I can make that clear, no matter what, you'll just keep going. Not out of any desire for good or evil, just... Oh, sorry. But just because you think you can. I forgot. Can I do Sam's voice anymore?
So Papyrus, there you go. But just because you think you can, and because you can, you have to...
Yeah. Sans are right. That's why I'm doing this.
It really is, in the end. It's because I can, so therefore I have to. Because one cannot fully experience the game. Okay, your eye going psycho is, like, really freaking me out. I'm not gonna lie. But, yep. But now, you've reached the end. Yep! There's nothing left for you now. So, in my personal opinion, the most determined thing you can do here is to, completely give up. That would take a lot of determination, though, don't you think? And, do literally anything else. Aren't you playing, like, Dark Souls 3 or something? Doesn't that require your determination? I'm like, yep. I'll do this all day. I don't care. Right now it's 12:03, which is funny because it's like 12:03 a.m. I've been doing this. I've done the entire thing in one go. I am not giving up. I don't care. You can sit there and go psycho-eyed all you want, Sans. I'm going to freaking... Why is it only the left wall? Why, Sans? I just want to eat my sandwich. My hero. I just want to eat my hero. I believe it's spelled G-Y-R-O, but I could be wrong because I sounds like Gyro, but it isn't. It's his hero. Oh, we're going to do this all day, Sans. All day. This crap ain't going to end. Ever. Okay. Getting a little bored. It's like, okay, you don't understand, Sans. Any dinner. Any dinner. You'll suffer my wrath. Any day now. How long is this actually going to take? Time for the 3DS now again. Okay, I kind of killed that joke. What's KR mean? K-R. Nope, that didn't work. It was like, nope. Sans. Sans, my boy, Sans. I'm not giving up. Not giving up, Sans. I'm not giving up. Oh. What's that look on his face for? Like, his expression changed. Oh! Oh, he's going nuts. He's going nuts because I'm actually just willing to sit here. And then every time I do this, it resets him. That is funny. All right. Let's just stare. Let's just stare. Just you and me, Sans. Just you and me. We'll just be here forever. Best friends fighting forever. Because it's what friends do. Right? I'm going... Oh, he is mad. He's gonna use a super attack. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready. What you got? What you got? What you got? Well. Also, I thought your eye would... Oh, no. I thought your eye would glow blue, like, a lot more. To be honest. Not just during that end thing. Because, like, I saw artwork. Sorry. What? He's like, sleepy. Looks like I can't move the block. Oh, come on. Get the item. Oh, this is terrible. He's faking it, though. I know he is. Yeah. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. See? He's like, it's okay. Okay, so, this is freaky. Okay. Come on. I haven't moved. Okay. Come on. Come on. Yeah, lower. There we go. Oh, look, it's my name. I'm gonna get you. Did you really think you'd be... I didn't click that second time. Oh, man. Oh, there's two sides of me. I'm so happy I think I killed him, but... Oh, Sans. Sans. Sans, you're bleeding, you're a skeleton. Sans. So, guess that's it, huh? Sans. Just don't say I didn't warn you. What? Welp.
He's coming. Oh no. Oh no. Sans. Oh no. Papyrus, do you want it? Oh! Brother! Oh! 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 I think I had it. Yep, I had one left. Oh no! I had to kill them! It's what I wanted! It's what I said I would do! I threw myself in a rage! Oh no! Oh, this is awful. This is awful. Now I gotta kill Asgore. Oh! Why? If I reset the game, will you guys still count this as a genocide run? Oh, I feel awful. Oh, man. Oh. I can honestly say, this has been one of the worst moments ever in my video gaming career. Ever. Oh, man. I bet Floyd killed Asgore. You're literally the only- Well, I haven't killed Alphys when you think about it. Curious. I've never seen a cat cry before. Huh? Flo's gonna kill me. You must be the one that Flower just warned me about. My god. Howdy. What kind of monster are you? The worst kind of them all. Sorry, I cannot tell. Well, what? I didn't do that. Now, I'm only hitting Zeech. There's no need to fight. Why not settle this over a cup of tea?
I didn't do that! Holy crap! Didn't he absorb all the souls? Shouldn't he be like a god?
Why you- Flowey. Or Flowey, however people pronounce it.
Oh no, he did it to suck up to me. Okay, my eyes are actually watering up now. Oh, wow. What?
Greetings?
I regret everything.
I am Max. Hi, Max. I'm a monster. Great!
Cool! I've unleashed hell upon the world. There's no other way to say it. I have. What, is Freddy gonna jump out at me? Your power awakened me from death. Who the crap are you? You're not Max. My human soul. My determination. Oh, shut up! They were not mine, but... Great, so I literally reactivated a demon. I reactivated a demon through my own curiosity and stupidity. At first, I was so confused. Our plan had failed. Hadn't it? What was your plan? Were you... Okay, so were you originally the kid? And they didn't mention the tapes. That was like... They tried to make him, like, Asgore tea from, like, the yellow flowers, and they turned out to be poisonous. He got sick. He didn't die, obviously, but he got sick. And I thought it was hilarious, and Azrael thought it was bad. But that wasn't me. Why was I brought back to life? He's gonna jump scare me. I just know it. You, with your guidance... I regret this so much. I realize the purpose of my reincarnation. Oh, my power. Unlimited! Together, we eradicated the enemy and became strong. HP, attack, defense, gold, XP, level. Every time a number increases, that feeling of being a completionist, that's me. You're the feeling of a completionist. Max. Now, we have reached the absolute. He's gonna jump scare me, I just know it. There is nothing left for us here. Let us erase this pointless world and move on to the next. What? I don't want to. No. Do not! No? Because I regret my decisions. You must have misunderstood. No, screw you. Whoa! Since when were you the one in... Oh. Whoa, the window's actually moving on my computer! Whoa! The window is moving! In my background, files that I use for stuff, files I use for videos, and there's Zans right there. I don't know if you guys can see my mouse, but he's in the top right. I hope you're happy. I sincerely hope you all enjoyed this. When I started this playthrough, I'm gonna be honest, when I started this playthrough, I knew that once genocide came around, reared its head, I knew I was going to have to do it. I knew it wasn't going to just stop at the pacifist run, because that's only half the game. And I'm not going to pretend I've 100%ed every game I've played, but a good majority of the games that I've loved, I've 100%ed. So I will say the high majority, and... I loved Undertale. I loved the characters. I loved everything about it. But then, genocide came. And now, it's all ruined. And now, I erased the world. I wonder. Hang on, I'm not going to pretend to know very much about these things. I'm Steam Library. I'm not going to pretend to know very much. Who the crap is Susie? I have no idea what that is. Okay. I don't know what any of this is. Those are like music files and stuff. Okay. Splash? Oh, it's that. Welp. Credits. Oh, if I edit this, will it actually, like, screw with it? That's tempting. That is a tempting experiment. That is legitimately tempting. Well, I'm not going to. Drac. And Semal the Butter Dragon. I don't know. There may be a way to fix this, but I don't know if there is. I really don't. I'll look to see if there is. I'll look to see if there's more to the game. But I feel like an awful, terrible person. The sins are crawling down my back. And I just feel terrible. I don't even know what to say or think. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching and sticking through with this. I just want to tell you guys that. It really does mean a lot to me. Your guys' continued support, comments, to you it may not seem like a lot, but to me it's the world. So I want to say thank you. I don't know. I'm repeating myself like 4 times. Just saying. I don't know what it's going to take. I know it's just a video game. But I caused it. And I know it's like, but it's a game, it doesn't matter, but I caused it. And I don't know what it's going to take, but we're going to fix it. I'm going to fix it. I don't know what it is, but I'm going to fix it. So thanks for watching. On the next time, we'll come back with a vengeance. I'll see you then.